Hi.
Hi.
Hey. Everyone, this is Hashim Adin, and we got Nasimia.
Hi, guys.
And we went today at the parade. We had a Christmas parade, a Grimsby Christmas parade, and we enjoyed it. It wasn't that cold. We got it's a long video. It's like over 50 minutes. We saw some nice entertainment, like we had those tractors decorated with fairy lights, and they were doing some stunts on the road, and we had like drummers and all kind of stuff, and we enjoyed it. We even purchased some cotton candies there, and
yeah, because you can't see candy, I'll leave it alone.
So we're gonna show you some of the videos. Kitty Pie enjoyed it too, and let's go to that first. Swim here, she just purchased this candy here from the candy.
First time we're gonna try Canadian
candy.
$10.
Okay, we're gonna try that while we watch the parade. And Kitty Pie here. Kitty Pie?
It's cherry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
yeah, we know the video was long. That was the end of it. Do subscribe to our channel and if you like it. And we do try to like video events, certain events, especially during Christmas time. And I enjoyed it. I like the red coats. They were like drumming and doing some acrobatic stuff on the road. And they had Santa come in from behind. I like that. And I like they had a truck with like some had like Christmas houses, and so like they construct like those plaything houses on it. I like that. That was my favorite part. Kitty Pie, what do you like?
I like the one that had like the house with like the toys on it.
Oh yeah, that's the same one I like too. What about you?
I like the fire trucks. I like how they decorate the. Their float was really nice, and I also like the Grinch. He was in a cage.
Yeah.
And all.
We had also had Grinch walking on the road, right? And he had a dog with him. His faithful dog Max. For those who saw the movie The Grinch Who Stole Christmas with Jim Carrey, he had a dog, a faithful dog Max. So we actually saw someone dressed up like the Grinch and had a dog with them. It was kind of a sense of humor kind of thing. And it was a good occasion, was joyous, and hopefully we get a good Christmas this year. Wishing you and the family, everyone, season greetings and all the blessings for the remaining of the year until next year. And we will keep you guys posted. Cutie Pie here will update you too. And Nasima.
So, Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas, guys. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.